And to fight it. Ooh. Falling through, taking out the legs. Randy Orton falling a little awkwardly on that ankle. Might have rolled it. Twisted. Pin him or Swanton Bomb. Take your shirt off. Yes, Swanton Bomb time. Left in the tank. Jeff Hardy may be on the verge of silencing the Viper. Oh no, Randy Orton don't want none. Rolling out, but here comes Jeff Hardy with a low drop kick. Connects. I heard it. We're bringing the fight outside, buddy. Oh, we're bringing it to the announce table. To it. Not by it. We're taking it apart already. Head first off of it. And give him a little bit of a side slam. Ooh, like right on the light over there. Careful. He's telling you guys to move out the way. No, you're not. No, you're not. Jeff Hardy. Stop it.
Jeff.
Hey, oh. Is that Samoa Joe?
Hey, man, I'm at the bar.
Samoa Joe, bro. Why are you at the bar, bro?
I got eyes on it. You're doing great. You're having a hell of a match, man. Keep it up.
Yeah, dude. How come you didn't even... Oh, wait. Never mind. Turn around! RKO! Well, he can't invite me. I'm pregnant. I can't go to the bar. One, two, three. Oh, man. Jeff Hardy getting distracted off of Samoa Joe in the bar, who didn't invite any of us to the bar. I would have got like a Shirley Temple. I wouldn't have got anything alcoholic. Derp.